I'm so excited.
No, listen, you started last week already.
Yeah. I'm so crazy about this concept of pre-parties and everything. Yeah. For me, it's amazing to meet all these people from all over the Europe, and it's amazing.
Are you making friends with your fellow Eurovision performers?
We already partied last week in Barcelona, and I met Chanel and Ronella. I loved partied with them. It was amazing. And now I'm in London.
Yeah. Yeah,
obviously, I mean, your song's got a sort of a Latin American style to it.
Yeah.
You know, that's why were you in Barcelona for that, practicing?
Yeah, for me, the south of Europe as a sound and everything is so inspirational.
Yeah.
Inspirational for me. And yeah, I love singing in Spanish. I love everything about the Latin culture, and I'm so sangre caliente, you know? And yeah, the song, it has a huge success in Spain.
Yeah, actually. But first of all, can you please pronounce your name for us?
It's Urs.
Urs,
yeah. Okay. In Romanian, it means bear, like bear. The animal.
Okay.
Yeah, and it's Urs. I know it's hard to pronounce, but still, maybe.
I don't see you as a bear.
I'm not. I mean, professionally, when it comes to my career, I act like a bear, you know? Okay. I take my time in the winter to sleep and to focus on my inner feelings. And afterwards, when it's summer, I go out and I'm
So you're a bit grizzly at times.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
Fair enough. Yeah, we can probably see that. Explain to me your song, please.
My song, Hola mi bebe, llámame, llámame. The chorus is like super fun and super easy to sing. But the lyrics, they're like super meaningful when I wrote the song. Yeah. It's about getting to know yourself and don't giving up about society and what everybody is gonna say to you if your sexual orientation, yeah. The way you're doing your hair, if you're tattooed, I don't know, you
don't care about them.
Yeah,
forget
yeah, yeah.
Them.
Just follow your dreams and do what you feel that the reason you're on this planet, you know, and everybody can feel that and go to follow it. Without any fear, without everything, yeah.
Just be yourself.
Yeah.
I mean, looking at your video, you probably have more fun than most of the other performers in the contest. You look as if you're really enjoying yourself.
I love being on stage. For me, stage is like a sacred. What's the word in English? It's like when I entered the stage.
Yeah.
I forget about problems. I forget about my physical condition, about everything. I'm in a trance there.
Yeah, you're in the moment.
Yeah. Moment. And I love to. This is what I want to do through my art, to make people, like people in front of me, people that are listening to my music or they're watching my videos, to forget about their problems, you know. And for 3 minutes when I'm there, or I don't know, 40 minutes, is like if it's like a huge concert.
Yeah.
To forget about their problems, you know.
Yeah.
And it's such a challenge for us as artists in these difficult times, you know, to do that, because we're living
absolutely. But I think you manage it quite well.
Thank you so much.
I mean, let's be honest, it's about time Romania won the contest, isn't it?
I don't know. I want.
Of course, you want to win it.
I want to have fun.
Yeah. Okay.
I mean,
yeah.
Before I don't know. More than a competition for me is like growing up as an artist and everything. Yeah. Of course, I want to do. I want to make my country proud and everything. But for me, I said it, and I will always say, it's so toxic to compare yourself with other artists.
Absolutely.
You know,
yeah.
Because it's like every craft is so different, and everybody. And for me, it's like if they're gonna like it. No. Give me your points.
Well, you're definitely an individual anyway.
Yeah.
I'm going to ask you to pick a random question, please, to
okay.
End our interview. You have 5 envelopes here. Please choose
okay.
One.
I'm going to go with 3.
Number 3? Okay.
Yeah.
Can
should
you?
I open it?
Yeah, if you like.
What should I expect?
Well, I don't know. See if you can read
I'm
my
hand. I'm trying to look smart for the people. Please don't. Okay.
Yeah.
If you can't win Eurovision, which country would you like to win it?
Oh, well, that's an easy one.
It's not an easy one. Okay, I love it. I cannot wait to meet him. I saw him on TikTok before.
Sam Ryder.
He has a great voice. I cannot wait. Okay.
We're waiting.
The UK or Spain?
Oh.
The UK or Spain? I mean, I love Chanel. She's a dancer. She got my soft spot. But yeah, the UK as well.
Yeah,
because his voice is crazy.
Very diplomatically put.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. I mean, yeah. I always, when I see the Union Jack,
it's lovely.
Yeah, I always think about that moment, you know, with a dress or with Spice Girls, you know.
Yeah.
Oh my God, that was such a great moment. And for me, this pattern is so amazing, so fashionable always. I think it's the most fashionable flag of a country.
It's a design classic.
Yeah. You can put it like everywhere and it looks so nice.
Yeah, and the Romanian flag is nice with the colors.
Yeah, it's super, super nice. Yeah. It's super colorful, actually, yeah. You know, but the pattern is amazing. Yeah,
lovely. Well,
thank you so much for having me.
Thank you for coming and speaking to us.
Yeah,
it's been a pleasure with all of us.
Yeah, if you can suggest me some places to have like tomorrow to go to have some fun in London, like to, you know, like some authentic fun in London.
I think you come to the right place.
Okay, it's a date.
That's it. Thank you.
Thank you for having me.